action. So today I'm gonna teach you guys how to install this drywall.